beat by, I forget the guy's name now, the Mexican guy, but he's looked very dangerous and very, very past it in his last few fights, as in just won it. So I think once Kid Galahad gets past Kiko Martinez, he should go past Josh Warren. And I think based on what they did the last fight when those guys fought, I think Kid Galahad will win. So obviously, yeah. So bye and peace guys, like and subscribe, share the content, watch the video to the end. Bye and peace guys, bye and peace.